Citybrand here. I'm going to be playing some more Heroes of Generals. As you all know, this is a World War II first-person shooter. You can find it on Steam. There is also a webpage version of it that you can play within your browser. Although you do have to download stuff for it. It is a pretty fun game. So, I'll get to it. Wow. Ah, dude, get out of there, unless you want to die. Oh, there's a guy behind that rock. Peekaboo. Looks like I have myself a nice gun. Friendly tank. Ah, it doesn't zoom that well. Something tells me this is OH. I keep wanting to say OH to me. Only kill would be a better team. You know it is the same thing. Should have been a kill shot. Crawl, Forrest, crawl! Oh, didn't crawl fast enough. Kind of amusing how we're surrounding X1 and yet they're still able to get in and cap it. I guess, yes. No, it's not. Let them have their fun. Well, that one had some fun. Wow. Killed by a grease gun. So I gotta go get me a Pershing. You little son of a biscuit! Sorry there, buddy. Can't stand let you live. I'll have to see how this works out. I'll have a special fun time hurting this tank. Let's just hope it doesn't have backup. If it does, I'm screwed. Didn't get the tank, got the tanker, good enough. So I go out to settle in for the long haul. Maybe we can try to recapture X1 or we can bunker down at O1. It's one of those. Or we can run around like chickens without our heads, like, which seems to happen every single frickin' match. Yeah, we're gonna go get X1 again, I guess. Yep, the German Blitzkrieg was based off of bicycles. Random history fact. If anybody that thinks I was serious, I'm just joking. Thank you. guy moving up there. A couple actually. Here comes another target. Oh, he may have stopped. No, he didn't. See, he stopped there. As overpowered as the MG42 is, it does have its own weakness, which is running out of ammo. Run out of ammo. We're going to be doing a pretty severe flanking maneuver. Going to have to see how well it works. Oh god. It's like I have a little partner in crime. I'll let him go first. Early bird gets shot first. Well, I guess that's kind of a bad philosophy. Holy crap. Well, execution. Well. Guess that like some of our last resources. Well, might as well tag. Where the heck is that guy?